Special Agent Jack Crawford.
I head the behavioral science unit.
8 girls abducted from 8 different Minnesota campuses, all in the last 8 months.
Can I borrow your imagination?
Will Graham deals with huge amounts of fear. Comes with his imagination.
You make jumps you can't explain.
No. The evidence explains.
Dr. Lecter,
I need you to help me with a psychological profile.
What did you see?
A hallucination.
He's shocked at your associations. All of your dreams.
Whose profile are you working on?
Whose profile is he working on?
What are we looking for?
Anything peculiar.
Agent Crawford tells me I have a knack for the monsters.
He knows he's gonna get caught.
A piece of metal is all we got.
This cannibal you have him getting to know, I think I can help Goodwill see his face.
Put her back where he found her.
He wanted to undo as much as he could, given that he'd already killed her. This is an apology.
You've been terribly rude, Miss Lowndes. What's to be done about that? Is it harder imagining the thrill somebody else feels killing, now that you've done it yourself? Killing must feel good to God, too. Next time, bring your wife. I'd love to have you both for dinner.
Thank you.
God forbid we become friendly.
I don't find you that interesting.
You will.
You know, in my time, I've seen people broken by the world. But this work that we do, you just can't take it all in. My biggest fear is that we'll learn that you knew what you were doing the whole time. Will Graham, you're under arrest for murder.
Will claims someone else committed the crimes he's accused of.
He said that person was you.
Will, you have to investigate me. It's in my best interest.
Will Graham is either delusional or he's a psychopath, neither of which I can trust.
He's toying with you.
He tells everyone that you are a monster.
There are days when even Will doesn't understand his own thinking.
Could we have been that wrong?
I told you not to put him out there!
We investigated your claims about Dr. Lecter.
I am not the intelligent psychopath you're looking for.
I look at my friend and I see a killer.
When the night
Hello, Will.
Has gone.
I don't know which is worse.
In the land is dark.
Believing I did it. Or I'm believing that you did this to me.
No.
And when I do, there will be a reckoning.
Stand by me.
Our minds can concoct all sorts of scenarios when we don't want to believe something. We construct fairy tales. And we accept them.
Honey, what took someone from you? Are you here to take someone from him?
Do you know where he is?
Thank you. Hannibal.
I forgive you.